Hello everyone, this is Hoda Genci. In the last videos we talked about ceiling design and floor design. In this video we are going to talk about the details of a wall above grade. So in package A1 you see that for effective RSI we have 3 and for minimum nominal ISI we have 3.87. So I chose one of the examples available at the NRCAN website, example number 6. And I'm going to use that, but just for you to see how it works, you don't have to necessarily abide by the exact same combination. So I changed one of the layers, which was this siding vinyl. I changed it with a wood siding. How do I know about the RSI of a wood siding? You can scroll up, so you can go to the table CM1, and in this table you see that the wood siding for 13 millimeters is 0.14 RSI for the RSI. So I can come here, I change that vinyl layer with the wood layer. I want to say table CM1 from NRCAN. That's my reference. Actually, it's also here too. So, and I have this, which is 3.14 for effective RSI with 4.23 for nominal. As you see here, this is 3 and 3.87. That means I can reduce this a little bit. So that would be a little bit of a lighter kind of wall. So if I go with like 3 here, 3.14 minus 3 actually is going to give me 0.14. That means here I can subtract the two numbers and I can go with 2.52 for this layer, and it still is gonna fit in that package. So I want to go to NRCAN. This wall was 2x6 every 16 inches, so I can go to the content, click on the walls above and not in contact with ground. I'm going with one of the lumber studs, and this is 2x4, 2x6 is here, 2x6 every 16 inches. If I go with 4.23, which is what we had here for the nominal, 2.66 comes from here as effective for the studs. So if I want to decrease it to 2.52 or something, I can actually go with this option. I can go with 3.87 for the nominal, which is still in the limits, and then the effective RSI would be 2.55. So I want to change this to 3.87, and this is going to be 2.55, and you see still it's within the range. And for 3.87, the R is 22, so the imperial one is R22. Okay, I can come back here. I'm suggesting 3.87 for the nominal, which meets the code. And you see that the suggested effective RSI is 3.03, which is actually exceeding the code. Right, so I'm going with this combination. This seems good. I already drew this in AutoCAD, so you see if we go to the section from interior to exterior, we go from 12.7 gypsum board to polyethylene, and then there is the kind of stud with the insulation in between the studs. Then we have OSB sheeting and the wood layers. Okay, so this is in section. Usually there is a horizontal stud at the top and at the bottom. In plan also, we have the same situation. And you see in plan, the dimension, the center to center, is 406 millimeters. So this is a detail of a wall above grade with effective RSI of 3.03 and nominal RSI of 3.87, which matches with the package A1 of zone 1.